All right, what's up, guys? So by popular demand, we're here. We're filming some, I don't know, this fucking YouTube or what we're doing with this, but we'll say YouTube for now. I'm sure we'll put some short clips on Instagram. So really just want to document the last 4 weeks we're doing here going into the Tampa Pro. So we're just under 4 weeks. I think we were 4 weeks this past Saturday, so we're like 3.5 weeks. What day is it today?
Thursday.
So I guess we're, yeah, 4.5 weeks or 3.5 weeks. I don't really remember, but whatever we are, we're getting close to Tampa. So for you guys, and I know a lot of you guys want to see that, and just for myself as well, I think it'd be good to, you know, kind of document this experience going in the last 4 weeks. So just today, we're going to be doing a little chest and tries, so we'll get a little training footage. And then going forward, we'll get some other stuff that you guys want to see. So whether you guys want to see, you know, days of eating, which, I mean, I know people like to see, even though it's fucking me just eating boring-ass meals all day. You know, some day-in-the-life stuff we'll get going forward, so. But we're going to get some training footage for you starting today. A little chest and tries. We're going to start with the Smith press, so we'll go from there. All right, so we're getting into the first exercise here. We're just going to do a Smith press. Anyone that follows me obviously knows I fucking love Smith press. It's always the staple in my training, chest training especially. I just find it's a little easier to keep that stability in the line that you want, where your elbow placement is, than the barbell press. It's a little safer for me too, like getting, you know, closer into prep, and the tendons and ligaments and stuff are a little more finicky, and I don't want to put as much risk to, you know, supporting and stabilizing a barbell. You can get a good load on here, you know, in a little safer method, I find. So with anything we do here, basically gonna be doing two sets. So we'll work up in, you know, sets of 3, 5, 7, whatever, up to our top set. Top set's usually gonna be 8 to 12 reps, and then we'll do a back off set. We might throw some intensifiers on the second sets. I'll have to look at the programming for Patrick. But yeah, that's kind of where we're going. So we'll work up to our top set here, and then we'll kind of go from there. So.
What he's in.
Get in it, come on. You start right here, come on. Tight. Come on. Good. Two. Exfoliate. 3, 4, 5. Come on, squeeze. 6. Come on. 7. Good. 8. Orient. Two more. Again. Come on. Finish.
All right, so this first work set, I did 3 1/4. We got 12 there, so a little on the lighter side for what I'd like to do for that top set. So next time, if we feel it and we're feeling good, we'll probably add a 10 to that, try and bring that down to like the 8, 9, 10. So we'll drop down a little bit now, try and keep the reps about the same for the second set, and then we'll move on from there. Let's work. Come on. Good. 2, 3, good. 5, 6. Come on. 9, 10, good. Come on, once more, let's go. Two, let's go. 3 more, come on. Yes. 1, all the way up. One more, right down now. Down now, up. Finish it.
Trying to kill me.
Bit my tongue doing that.
Come on.
1, 2.
Come on. Good. 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, come on. 9. Push it in. 10. 11. Come on. 12. 3 more. Up. 2. Again. Finish it. Finish.
All right. First movement done there on the Smith, two sets. Like I said, we were a little short on the first set. Came down for the second set, which was also a little short. Did it 15 reps with that, with the 3 and the 10. So we'll move on now. We're gonna do the handstand press here when this guy's down over there. Same kind of thing. We'll do a top set and try and get the weights a little more proper there, kind of get in the 8 to 10 range, and then back off the second set. So head over there. Got the gym pins. So for anyone like that trains at a gym, if you are maxing out a machine like this one, you know, sometimes you'll be able to hit 5 plates on the machine how they come. This one only fits 4, so something like this, like the gym pin, you just pop the cap off the end, you can add as many extra plates on there as you can fit, so another 3 or 4 on there. So handy little thing to have. All right, so first working set here. Mark's a big pussy, so he's doing 4 plates, not 5, so he doesn't actually need the gym pin, but we'll leave it there because I'll need it anyways. You can't even lift this. He's gonna do 1 fucking rep with this. It's gonna be brutal. So I'll stand behind and help him a lot so it'll look like he's doing it, but he's not actually doing it. So
we'll fucking liar.
We'll work up top set here. I'll probably try 6. Mark's gonna do a 10-5 and then go back down to 4, let's be honest here. We're trying to aim for like that 6-8 range, then we'll back off, do a second. Go, 3 more. Okay, that was admittedly a little better than I thought, but I helped a little bit, just a little. That was pretty good.
Come on. Let's go.
One.
Come on. 3, 4, 5, come on. 6, 7, 3 more. 2 more. Come on. Again. Finish.
Oh. That's fucking heavy.
3, 2, 1. Good.
Good tempo. 5, 6. Let's go, Mark. 7, 8. 4 more. 9. Come on. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1. All the way up. 2. Last one. Up. Guys, so now we're heading on to the incline fly, but as usual, we got the raw, intra, and EAAs here. So I kind of do these separately so I can control the amount of carbs and aminos I have separately. So right now we're on a higher day, so I'll throw 2 scoops of the intra workout in there, so 25 grams of carbs, and we got 2 scoops of the EAAs in there. So the EAAs kind of always stay as a staple, so I'll add the carbs kind of back and forth. But yeah, if you guys are interested to check them out, you gotta get raw, and I'll put my discount code in the description below. So first work set here, we're doing the arsenal incline fly here. I don't know how heavy this is gonna be in terms of like max weight, but For a fly, I find it's a little better, just really accentuate that stretch, really focus on the squeeze. You start to overload too much, you lose that good contraction. So if this feels a little on the light side for that 10 to 12, we'll just slow those reps down, really squeeze the shit out of them, make it hard, you know?
Come on. Focus, dude. Reach, come on, three. Five. Six. Reach in. Seven. Eight. All the way up.
Finish every rep.
Good. Again. One more. Up.
Good. Come on, two more at least. Let's go. One more, come on. Finish it. Reach. All right, so second set here. I did four plates on the first set. We're gonna go down to three here. Just feel like it. We'll toss in like a little intensifier. So might do a
drop set.
Yeah, we'll do a 3-2-1. So we'll pump it out as many as we get with three. Down to two plates, down to one plate, really get to failure there. It's not as easy as when you start with it.
Fourth exercise in, dumbbells get twice as heavy.
Nice. Come on. Up. Shit. Good. Come on.
Get in it. Power. Two. Three. Four. Five. Come on. Six. Squeeze in. Seven. Eight. Power. Up. Come on. Again.
I just got nothing left of my triceps. It's just like pressing some nuts. Something. All right, I can't remember if I talked, but we just obviously did the flat dumbbell there before. So two sets, I did the 175s, which are fucking heavy as shit. So, you know, pressing strength is definitely one of the things I find when you get closer, definitely takes the biggest hit. So, but that was fourth moving in, 175s for some reps, which I'm still pretty happy with. So we did our two sets there. Now we're gonna move final movement, so fifth movement for chest here. We're just gonna do a flat cable fly variation. So we're doing it sitting with a bench. So this will be a last chest movement, and we'll go into some triceps.
Working. Good. Squeeze.
I don't know, man. I get worried.
Come on. Five. Six. More. Seven. Come on. Eight. Finish it. Three more. Hard. Two more. Finish again.
All right, second set here. We're just gonna do a rest pause. So go to failure, rest 15, go to failure.
Come on. Squeeze it. Come on. Four. Again.
You will, yeah.
Five. Four. Three. Two. Come on. Good. Come on, Ian. Five, four, three, two.
Transition over some tries. So we'll do a movement kind of like a little bit of a crossover, so we're getting still a little bit of chest and start to get those elbows warmed up, moving to the triceps. So we're just going to do a dip here. We might add some chains if we need a little more resistance. Two sets here, and then we'll get to some tricep isolations, like some push downs and that kind of shit. Fucking hate these things.
Sure you do.
First thing, you went to him right away.
I feel fucking cool as shit. It's just uncomfortable and cold. I'm a big fucking pussy. So next we're just doing an extension with the two long D handles here. The reason we use the long ones, just short ones, you get a little more extension, you can come back a little farther. With the short ones like this, you're just limited a little bit. So just here, focus on the short head. Same thing here, two straight sets, no intensifiers or anything, just good pump, 12 to 15 reps. As you can see, Joe and I coordinated our outfits today. So it's obviously a direct correlation between how big you are and the outfits you wear. So, the TBJ.
Damn straight. Which code are you using though?
Come on, finish it. championship arc. Okay, last tricep exercise. We're just gonna do a V-bar pushdown, so it's straightforward here. Two sets, same shit we've been doing, 12, 15 reps. Finish off here. So that's a wrap on that. Chest and tries. Five chests we did? Yeah, five chests, four tries, kind of transitioned over with the dip there. So yeah, this is the first one, guys. Let me know what you guys want to see. I mean, obviously we're gonna be getting lots of training content. You know, we'll get some posing updates and stuff for you going forward in the last 4 weeks. But you know, I'd like to bring everyone through at least like one of each of the workouts. So chest and tries, you know, we'll get a back, we'll get a legs, shoulders, hamstrings, all those kind of things, bring you guys through our full split so you can kind of see where our training's at right now in the last 4 weeks. And yeah, we'll just kind of tell you as we go. But yeah, let me know in the comments, guys, what you'd like to see, if you want to see some day in the life eating kind of shit or whatever you'd like to see, you know, funny questions, anything. I don't really care. So go from there. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video and we'll see you next time.